It's just unacceptable with what President Trump did. We're the closest allies. We're supposed to be, you know, part of the big family, and he comes and backstabs us like this. Unacceptable. You know, we are an economic powerhouse. We're their number one customer. I'm a businessman, and I would never go after my number one customer and slap him in the face like President Trump did to the Canadian public in Ontario. We will come back swinging like they've never seen before. I said those exact words to Ambassador Lighthizer too when I spoke to him, and he said they're going to be putting these tariffs on. You know, he's, and I have a great deal of respect for Ambassador Lighthizer, by the way, very smart individual. My exact words, we're coming out swinging like you've never seen before, trying to take advantage of the little guy. Well, we aren't the little guy. We're your number one customer. We're doing close to $1 trillion of trade. We're one of the few countries that the U.S. has a $9 billion surplus with us. In the federal government, you want to come after us and you're selling us $9 billion more than what we're shipping in? Like, give your head a shake. Like, it's just frustrating. But don't worry, we'll get out there. The public are the strongest when it comes to retaliatory measures. We can put tariffs, and I encourage that we put retaliatory tariffs on every single item we can, dollar for dollar. But folks, we're a team. We're Team Ontario. We're Team Canada. Get out there and buy Ontario-made products. We will kick their butts all over the place. $17 billion, 1 in 10. We can do it. We will do it. But it's up to the retailers. Enforce the packaging. And it's a benefit to anyone that produces. All you folks that are producing packaging, I don't care if it's potato chips, and God bless Frito-Lay and the folks from Nestle putting that for Coffee Crisp and Kit Kat. As you can tell, I support them one too many times. But this is what I want from corporate Canada. Step up and say proudly made in Canada. That's what this is all about. Let's start buying products made here in Ontario or in Canada, and they're going to feel the effects. We're responsible for 9 million American jobs down there because of our trade. So let's show them what Canada's made of. Buy Ontario-made products or proudly Canadian products.